Good morning. Thank you for being here. I want to wish everyone a happy holiday before we start, and we are in the holiday season. I'm pleased to be joined today by Joe Rose, who's our director of the Department of Public Safety, and other volunteers who help us in our handicap parking enforcement program here in the town. It is a very robust program that we started a long time ago, and we're here to announce something that we try and do each holiday season, which is an increased patrol effort to make sure that handicap parking is exactly that, parking for the handicap and for people who need it, and that to know that if you park illegally in handicap or fire zones, there are going to be consequences in the town of Huntington this year. The holidays are a busy time of year. Everyone is running around trying to get things done. Parking lots, like here at the Walt Whitman Mall, that may not be as full, get full to the brim. And in that time, in a time of rush and panic and trying to get everything done, sometimes we have people who park in spaces without the proper parking stickers, and we're encouraging them not to do so of their own goodwill, but also because there will be consequences. Handicap fines for parking in handicap or fire zones can range anywhere from $200 to $230 for the first offense, and more if there have been prior offenses. So it's important to be mindful of this, and when we think about that, to be mindful of the people who need those spaces. They are people with physical handicaps who, if they didn't have these spaces here, it would be very, very unlikely that they would be able to come and shop. It's important for our merchants as they compete against online and other opportunities, that as many people are able to come to the local malls and stores and buy locally. So we want to just encourage, in the spirit of the holiday, in the spirit of obeying our laws, that this year we are very, very careful to not park in handicap and fire zones. So thank you. If there are any questions, we'll field them at this point.